Is Nana Jane again, giving life good life advice. Today, in a minute, I think, well, hopefully, I'll find someone young that I can give advice to a young person and hope that their future will be a lot better. Ah, here we have a nice young lady.
Hi, how are you guys doing?
Yay! Nice to meet you, dear.
Nice to meet you.
Now, how can like Nana Jane help you today?
What life advice do you have for someone who's 21?
Well, my advice is a very hard world out there. Because of the virus, there's probably really drugs available. A lot of young people are drinking, taking drugs, sexually active, and all these things are very, very bad for you.
Can't relate.
Yeah. No drinking, well not too much, only in moderation. No drugs, because they're terribly bad for you and they can kill you in the end. And it's best not to have too many sexual partners or you might end up with an STD. And also, you've got to be respectful towards older.